As a constantly evolving industry, a degree in IT will offer you an exciting future. Because when you study IT, you'll learn to shape the way we work, socialize, communicate, and entertain.
So you're probably wondering, why study IT at ACU? Career outcomes are an important consideration when looking for a degree, and ACU graduates get jobs. In Australia, we are first for graduate employment and second for graduate employer satisfaction. We also rank in the top 2% of universities worldwide. Related to our high graduate employment is our accreditation. When you study the Bachelor of IT with us, you'll be gaining a qualification that is accredited by the Australian Computer Society, is highly regarded by industry. Our course don't just teach you technical skills, it teach you essential skills such as communication, teamwork, critical thinking, which are vital in our workplace. This means by the time you're ready to graduate, you'll be a well-rounded IT professional, ready to hit the ground running. In the classroom, you'll be learning from an excellent range of academics. Our lecturers active in industry and research, so you're bringing the latest information and the techniques into class. This means that right from your first semester, you're learning the skills that employers are looking for. You will also get the support you need to thrive. One of the biggest benefits of studying with us is our approach to classes. In IT, we have moved away from traditional lectures and the tutorials. Instead, you'll be learning in interactive workshops and hands-on labs that encourage in-depth class discussion. This means you get one-on-one support from your lecturers and can form friendship and networks with your fellow students. Once you graduate, a degree in IT opens the door to a huge range of careers. The skills you'll be learning with us are highly transferable and continuously developing. And we are here to support you every step of the way to help you reach your goals. IT specialists can be self-employed, or you could work for a large organization in the public or private sector. As for our graduates, they have pursued careers in areas such as cybersecurity, the Internet of Things, data science and AI, data analytics, applications development, and the game design and the development. The IT courses we offer include the Bachelor of Information Technology, Bachelor of Information Technology, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Commerce with a major and minor in data analytics, Diploma in Information Technology, Master of Information Technology. It's important to note that our offerings do vary across campuses, so make sure you check out what's available at your preferred campus. Now, let me tell you a bit more about the ways you can study IT with us. Bachelor of Information Technology. The Bachelor of Information Technology is a 3-year full-time degree or equivalent part-time. By studying this ACS accredited degree, you'll delve into exciting and challenging areas like cybersecurity, game design, and applications development, and you'll gain vital skills in fields such as data science and data analytics, skills that are highly desired by employers in a range of current and emerging industries. You'll have the option to study business electives too. Bachelor of Information Technology, Bachelor of Business Administration. This double degree is 4 years full-time or equivalent part-time. I think this is an excellent option because combining business administration with IT will give you an important edge in the marketplace. And with only 1 extra year of study, you'll graduate with 2 sought-after degrees. You'll have the business skills to manage people, money, and markets, as well as an in-depth knowledge of IT. Bachelor of Commerce with Data Analytics major and minor. A Bachelor of Commerce is 3 years full-time or equivalent part-time. If you are after flexibility, this one is for you. You can opt to include IT as a part of a business degree and major in any area offered by commerce, from accounting to marketing, and then you can add data analytics as either a major or minor to complete your degree.
Whether it's undertaking on-the-job work placements and projects through our community engagement and IT internship programs, or participating in simulations, international study tours, or attending industry guest lectures, we're here to help you launch your tech career through our professional experience programs. When you undertake community engagement, you'll work with a not-for-profit organization and gain a deeper understanding of how social enterprises operate. You'll participate for 35 to 70 hours and receive 10 credit points. When you take part in a professional experience placement, you'll be taking what you're learning in class and applying it to the real world of work. You'll complete 105 hours of work experience in an IT-focused organization and gain 10 credit points towards your degree. We'll help arrange your placement with organizations such as Cisco or Capgemini, or you can always opt to source your own placement if you have an eye on a particular organization. We have a range of overseas opportunities you can take advantage of in the future. Whether it's studying at our Rome campus or working virtually on assessments with your peers internationally, you'll be exposed to global trends in IT. Our staff have connections worldwide, and our partner institutions provide many opportunities to study overseas as part of your degree. Through the new Colombo plan, we offer international study tours to destinations such as Malaysia or the Philippines. On these tours, you'll meet with leaders from a diverse range of global organizations, from clean tech in Silicon Valley through to Lendlease and Austrade. And you could even meet with the Australian High Commissioner. We also offer 2 units of study during the July uni break at our Rome campus, bringing together students from across all of our campuses. And don't forget, we offer many scholarships to help you along the way.
If you're worried you won't get into your preferred course, don't panic. That's why we offer a range of entry and pathway programs. Pathway programs can act as a stepping stone into your chosen degree. At ACU, we offer foundation, certificate, and diploma programs, which, once completed, can be used to gain entry into a range of bachelor's degrees. We also have articulation agreements with TAFEs and colleges, so you might be able to use credit from those courses to get into ACU. It's important to note that not all ACU degrees have pathway programs, so make sure you check out what's relevant for your desired course. You may also wish to explore our entry programs and adjustment factors. These are a way of boosting your chance of success with your first application and are often based on your personal background, such as if you went to school in a regional area, experienced financial hardship, or identify as Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander. We also offer programs for veterans and elite athletes and performers. And if you're in Year 12, you should check out ACU Guarantee, our early offer program that assesses you for entry to ACU based on your Year 11 results. You can head to our website for more information about these programs.
As a university, we've grown rapidly over the past few years. but our classes are the perfect size. You won't get lost in the crowd. Your lecturers will know your name. They're here to support and mentor you, and you'll make great friends and strong networks. If you're a full-time student, you'll typically be studying 3 to 4 days a week. Remember, as a student dedicating 40 hours each week to study, this is your full-time job. If you're a part-time student, it will be more like 1 or 2 days each week. The number of days you spend on campus each week will depend on how your units are timetabled. As a full-time student, you might be able to fit it all into 3 days, or you might have classes across more days. We know timetables are important to you, which is why ACU has just introduced a new timetabling system to help you secure the classes that suit you best. Now, here's what you need to know about assessments. Each unit of study has a maximum of 3 assessments per semester. All of your assessments will focus on applying your knowledge to real-world activities. If the unit has a final exam, it's counted as part of the 3 assessments. The format of these assessments depends on the unit, and your lecturer will let you know in class. If later on you want to further your career, change jobs, or upskill, we have a selection of postgraduate courses you could be interested in. For example, we offer the Master of IT, Master of Business Administration, Master of Professional Accounting, Master of Occupational Health, Safety and Environmental Management. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget you can always find more information online at our events, in our course guides, or by contacting Ask ACU. Good luck with your journey to university. We hope to welcome you to ACU soon.